everyone, it's Lara Milligan again, Natural Resources Agent with UFIFIS Extension, Pinellas County. And today I'm going to show you how to measure the diameter of your tree. And if you guys remember from, if you tuned into my webinar on Monday, we're talking about treebenefits.com. And this is a way that you can calculate how much a tree is worth in your yard. And one of the pieces of information they ask you for is the diameter of your tree. So, what you need to do this is some form of a measuring tape. If you only have the stiff one, that's okay. If you have the more flexible one, that's even better. And if you don't have either, we can make do. Just find any piece of string that you have. Well, I guess at some point you need some form of measuring, but this will work as well because you cannot wrap, if you only have this, you can't really wrap it around a tree very well. So, first thing we need to do, it'll say diameter, and on the website it tells you to measure diameter at 4.5 feet. So we call this diameter at breast height. And this is something foresters use in the field so that everyone all around the world is all measuring trees at the exact same point. So we're gonna figure out where 4.5 feet is on our body. And parents, you might need to help kiddos with this part. So 4.5 feet, how many inches is that? So there's 12 inches in a foot, right? And we're gonna just do 4 feet to start. So what's 12 times four? 48, you got it. And then, so that's for 4 feet, and we need to go to 4.5. So what's half of a foot? So 6 inches. So we need to do 48 plus six. Anyone know what that is? 54. All right, so I'm gonna measure out with my measuring tape 54 inches. Okay? And then if you guys have, you can either just remember where it is on your body, or if you guys have fun stickers at home, you can put a sticker on mom or dad. Some of this might be taller than you guys. I just have a piece of tape I'm gonna use, so 4.5 feet, pretty much right at the tip of my shoulder. So I'm just gonna put a piece of tape there, in case I forget. Okay, so now what you wanna do is walk up to your tree, whichever one you're measuring. Today we're using a water oak tree, and I can help you guys identify your tree in your yard too. Ask me any questions about that. So all you do is wrap your measuring tape around the tree at this height. You don't want to be down here. You don't want to be way up here. Parents, you want to be right at that 4.5 feet, approximately. And so this one is 26 inches. So we can just store that one in our brain. If you don't have the flexible measuring tape, this is an old cord that I have. So you can do the same thing. Just measure approximately at 4.5 feet. Just mark it with your finger. And you can make a mark with a marker or something so you remember where that spot is. And then you can either use a ruler if you guys have rulers at home, or you can use this stiff measuring tape to then measure out how long that is. Okay. So you've got, so that's now the circumference, but we're trying to find diameter. So this is where we're gonna get a little bit more complicated. I know this is kind of tiny, but in order to find diameter, you have to take the circumference, which is what we just measured, and divide it by this fancy thing called pi, which is just 3.14. So for older kids, you can do this, you know, by hand, the division. If you guys don't want to do that, you can just whip out your handy dandy calculator. And so for us, we would do 26 divided by 3.14. And that would give us the diameter of the tree. And so on that treebenefits.com, you just enter that final answer for whatever your measurement is of your tree. And then you can calculate the value of your tree at home. So thanks for tuning in, guys, and let me know if you have any questions.